When did you start hurdling, guys?
I think high school.
High school?
Yeah. I think high school.
You was know, your coach mad at you when you first did it? Yeah.
No, it wasn't until college. But they had a rule for me in high school that I couldn't hurdle in high school.
You couldn't hurdle in high school?
Couldn't hurdle in high school. It was a Najee rule. Yeah. They said I couldn't hurdle. Man, I went to college. I hurdled, you know, Saban.
Can't do this, 22. This isn't high school. No.
And then like, later on, he kept seeing me do it. He was like,
you know what? Yeah, you can do it, but just make sure you be safe. No, okay.